once, and that was in the snow. So it's going to look completely different today. Main objective, stay on the bike. Thank you very much. Yeah. Let's find a few bits. Fuck me, it's running so fast. Oh, down this rock drop. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Down we go. That is Alpine. So we're on the ascent for lap two. It's a nice short little lap, it's only about 3.5 mile. Not sure how many feet it is, but it must be 2¾ mile, something like that. It must be climbing and then, yeah, 3/4 of a mile of a descent down Alpine probably. So now we've got that first one out of the way. Sort of know where I'm going now, which does help. It looks absolutely completely different in the dry. And we've been having some insane heat in the UK this past week. So there's not an ounce of moisture anywhere, except on my forehead. Yeah. Hopefully this time I'll remember to put my goggles on as well. See you a bit. Go for a second go at Alpine. Hopefully this time we're a bit smoother, a bit quicker. But we shall see. Over this weather. I'm not good at it either. Kill it. Until next week. Doom. Oh, fuck, I went wrong line here again. Wrong line again. Must try harder. Big knocks then. Yes, the straight line flat out. Not the technique. Thanks ever so much, mate. Two climbs, two descents. Fuck me, what a descent it is. It's incredible. Incredible. Big by a hound. Hound for for a greyhound. Right, to the pub.